Blue City's ruins were a cosmopolitan center of over 200,000 people. As they prospered, the citizens viewed themselves as resources, as chosen people, destined to rule the world. They formed alliance with the four cities of Texcoco, Tlaxcala, and built an empire that came to dominate central Mexico.